We all know what they're doing, politicizing abortion to win votes. It's wrong, and it's not New Hampshire. The truth, in New Hampshire, women have the freedom to obtain an abortion for any reason in the first 6 months of pregnancy. In the last 3 months, our law allows abortion in cases of medical emergency. I'm Kelly Ayotte. No matter what they say or how many times they say it, as governor, I fully support and will not change New Hampshire's abortion law.